talk about is big love angle changes. Okay, so guys in the stretch, I faced a closer in college who did this, and I figured it out within three pitches of him doing it. Actually, warm ups, he's doing the same thing. I was like, there's no way it's that easy. Sometimes it is. You just gotta be willing to look, right? So as I come set, I'm here, boom. My glove's facing second base on the fastball. Okay, I go through my delivery, bam, 0-1. All right. He's gonna get slider now. So he's fastball slider guy. So the next thing he's doing is he's coming here. All right, I got my slider. He's coming set. My hands are facing me now, right? So I'm from this being the fastball to this being the slider, and all of a sudden he's low ring, bang. Okay. Some things are a little bit more subtle. Those are big glove angle changes to me. We'll get into where it's thumb angles, okay? A little more flared or over the top, stuff like that. Looking at logo on glove, stuff like that to give you the advantage. But this is pretty much it for like the big angle change a lot you see.